How's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water? Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
Storms here don't seem natural.
Safety tip, don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
Crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah! Damn it! Shit, that hurt!
Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us?
It can try. How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working.
Get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. More glowing mushrooms.
Are they making that noise?
No. Coming from inside the mountain. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Gonna be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
What the hell is that?
Not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
First contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Wrong. Shit! They see Fisher! Well, what's the play?
Please!
Ryder, we need to get down there.
Nyan, shoot it!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
I need... We can't understand you. Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Go, shot!
Help me!
What's the other guy?
Nyan, shoot it!
Why don't they kill him? Screw it, I'm going hot!
Okay. It's over.
Fisher, you okay?
Those bastards wanted to kill me.
I had to wait in, Ryder. They didn't give us a choice.
I didn't want to make it worse. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you?
Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us. It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours.
Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first. Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
From one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place.
That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Look, flare's going up, over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Shit! The hell's that? Damn, watch out! What is this thing? I think it wants to eat?
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Wreckage ahead.
It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit!
Movement on our perimeter. It's an ambush.
Oh, hell. They got the jump on us.
Careful, they got one of those animals.
Watch for cloaking.
Us or them. They forced this.
Trying to surround us. Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock.
And our 2 o'clock. And our 8. Now who's dead, asshole?
There! We got them all!
Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Orcs. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Flight recorder here.
We've experienced a catastrophic lightning hit. Liam and Ryder are gone.
What's your location?
Maybe they made it.
There's hope.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Thank you.
Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
Another weird alien machine.
Huh? What's all this about?
Guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
Nothing.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Hey, that door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably? Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well. Ugh! Watch it!
What is it?
This? There.
So now killer robots, too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
I think it's older than some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around. Doesn't say much. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there.
Any theories, Recon Specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Do
Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
A path down on the right. You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer.
We're clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way.
That point marked.
I'm on it!
Pick your target!
There's plenty of those!
I got one!
What did we ever do to them?
Careful, they fight dirty!
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Here they come!
They got balls to try and airdrop.
Enough.
Right.
It's just these assholes killed Kirkland.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover!
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable for a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
So far, nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Ah!